I've never seen this area so lit up. What the fuck? Who puts in bait bonfires?